வெல்கம் டு ஆல் அரவுண்ட் த வேர்ல்ட். ஓணம், ஓணப்பூக்களம், ஊஞ்சல், வல்லங்களி, ஓண சத்யா, ஆல் ஆர் வெரி நஸ்டால்ஜிக் ஃபீலிங் ஃபார் மலையாளி. ஐ எம் விஷிங் ஆல் த மலையாளிஸ் வெரி ஹாப்பி ஹாப்பி ஓணம். டுடே மை ப்ரெசன்டேஷன் இஸ் அபவுட் ஹவு டு மேக் அடப்ரதமன். ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு அப்லோட் மை ஃபேவரிட் சாங் அலாங் வித் திஸ் வீடியோ.
திஸ் இஸ் கோகனட் மில்க். வி ஹாவ் டு ஆட் Ade in the coconut milk. This I purchased from shop. So let it cook at least for half an hour in the coconut milk. In this coconut milk I added 1 cup of coconut milk and 3 cup of water. So Ade cooked in the coconut milk and it become a thick batter like that. In this stage we can powder the jaggery and mix with this, and this we have to, here we have to add little ghee also. This we have to make it as a good paste like a halwa like that. It will take another half an hour. Constantly we have to mix this, otherwise it will spoil. So this also should become a thick batter like that, almost a halwa like that. Now this is the consistency, it should become little more thick. Now we can add 1 cup of coconut milk and 2 cup of water. When we are mixing, if we can see the bottom of the vessel, this is stage for adding 1 cup of coconut milk and 2 cup of and mix it well. This also should boil at least 10 to 15 minutes. This is the final stage. We can add 3 cup of coconut milk without water. You can mix it well. You should not allow this to boil. Mix well. After adding coconut milk, we have to add little ginger powder. So this is for digestion. And we have to mix well. Here we can switch off the fire. In a preheated tawa, we should fry the coconut. Coconut we have to cut small pieces. This is a highlight of the paisam. This we have to fry till this coconut pieces becoming golden brown color. Coconut become brown, coconut pieces, okay, fried well, we can change this to the paisam. Coconut pieces we can change to the paisam. The same ghee, na balanced ghee, we can fry cashew nuts. Cashew nut. Fry it till it become golden brown color. Can change the oil. Our Onam Payasam is ready. Adapradaman is ready. Now we can serve. Enjoy, try and enjoy. Our Payasam is ready to serve.